So you want to edit a video, but you do not want to install any video editor because maybe you already bought space or maybe the weight of the video editor. Now, you can do this directly on Canva. So Canva is a free image and video editing platform. So you just have to log into Canva. So then just type Canva on your browser and then you load it and log into your account. So I already have an account created. So I just go and log in with Google. Then it brings this for me, then I choose my account over there and log into the account. If you've not created an account, the steps are quite simple. So that's how you do it. Now, once I have logged into Canva, I will upload any video. So I'll just go to create design here. Then I can always decide to customize the design to give, I mean, depending on the dimensions that I want. If I want something like 720 by 1240 or something. So it all depends on the kind of dimension that you want. But if you even want to search, you can just tap here and search for maybe something like YouTube, and it will bring for you what you want to create. YouTube live stream, video ad, and all that. Or as well, I can cancel this and come down here and take video, which is usually 1920 by 1080 by default. So once I have set up this design, I will upload a video. That page loads. I can decide to give it a name so that I don't forget. So just say video editing, for instance. And then I'll come to this uploads and add a video from maybe my device. So if I say upload files, I'll look for something like this. Then once I've added that, the video will load. Sometimes it takes time. It depends on how fast your computer is, or maybe the internet speed. Like this one is showing a bit shaky because I think the network is not that fast. So if I wanted to use a video that already exists, I'll just pick something like this here, and it will appear on my timeline here. Let's say I already had uploaded the video. So if I play this video, it will preview the video.
If you're a Google Chrome
this
user,
one is
then
just
you must be aware of things
like audio in the background. So if I want to trim this, I'll just come to this section up here. There is the edit video button. So if I type on this
view them later
pair of scissors sign here, I can either change the duration using this. Just type 20 seconds and press enter, or drag and drop to resize the video. Then I can just save it and then tap on the share button and download it. So that's how you can simply edit your video.